So suburban water heaters use an anode rod to take all the corrosive elements out of your water and protect your water heater. The problem is, as your water eats away at the anode rod, a lot of this debris and sediment into your water will settle in the bottom of the tank. So Camco has come out with the hot water tank rinser. You simply attach this to your garden hose, put it inside the tank, and flush out all the debris. Come see us today and see what we can offer you to help you RV better.